Namaskar, good afternoon. I welcome you all to this media briefing. I am joined by Air Vice Marshal R.G.K. Kapoor. I will read out a prepared statement on recent developments on India-Pakistan front. We will not take any questions after my statement. India had informed about counterterrorism action it took yesterday against a terrorist training camp of Jaish-e-Mohammed in Pakistan, based on credible evidence that Jaish-e-Mohammed intended to launch more attacks. Against this counterterrorism action, Pakistan has responded this morning by using its air force to target military installations on the Indian side. Due to our high state of readiness and alertness, Pakistan's attempts were foiled successfully. The Pakistan Air Force was detected, and the Indian Air Force responded instantly. In that aerial engagement, one Pakistan Air Force fighter aircraft was shot down by a MiG-21 Bison of the Indian Air Force. The Pakistani aircraft was seen by ground forces falling from the sky on the Pakistan side. In this engagement, we have unfortunately lost one MiG-21. The pilot is missing in action. Pakistan has claimed that he is in their custody. We are ascertaining the facts. Thank you very much.